within the series of movement, melodic movement. Let's look at here, particularly the very sitar kind of movements, the right hand movements called the Mizra bowls, or if you play in that style, often known as the bowl ang, playing using a lot of right hand patterns, doubling patterns, which of course when we speak we call it da-ra, da-ra, or dir-da-da-ra, da-dir-dir-dir. And these are the right-hand patterns. So the predominant pattern in sitar is da-dir-dir-dir, da-ra-da-ra-da, da-dir-dir-dir, da-ra-da-ra-da. And of course, these can be played in all kinds of ways, on a single note, on two notes, three notes, four notes. And you can play it over the scale. Good practice in all different ways you can play this pattern. And say a variation of this pattern would be da dir dir dir, da dir dir dir, da dir dir dir, da ra da ra da. So four, three patterns are same, and the last pattern is da ra da ra da. Possibility da dir 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 da dir 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 da ra da ra da da ra da ra da. Or da dir 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 da ra da ra da da ra da ra da da ra da ra da. Balls, different balls, and get more intricate balls here. For example, da dir 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 dra ra da da ra, da dir 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 da ra da ra da. Da-ra-da-ra-da-da-dir-dir-dir-da-ra-da-ra-da-da-dir-dir-dir.